got a bunch of wood. Hey, remember to watch your step, guys.
What is this? Oh, Garrett?
Guys?
Garrett? You're fine, you're fine, you're fine. Water, 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 water.
What the fuck? Just... How did he die?
Watch out, there's more holes.
No.
Is he in there? Was he in there?
Why is there so many traps?
Why is it? Why are his
fell
stuff
into
over
the
there?
Regular ass ground and died. There's
yeah,
there's
yeah,
traps,
what?
But they're like,
guys.
I'm fine.
Break the ground. Break the ground. Break the ground. You're posted by the ground. Break the ground.
This is so
mind the ground.
What the fuck is going on? It's all glitchy. It's so glitchy. It's so glitchy.
What's glitchy?
Guy, he died.
What?
What?
I'm fairly certain guy just died.
Yeah, I see his stuff.
How?
What the fuck just happened?
I gave everybody fire resistance. How are they dying to lava?
Because that wasn't lava. There's spikes in the floor.
There's spikes at the ground, but I kept trying to tell him, and he just fucking...
So we're down to four, then?
I didn't know. That's spikes? Why are they so tiny? I thought they were, like, visible.
I'm here. I'm just scared.
Oh my god, there's no way. We already established this was here.
Yeah,
I know. That's why a guy just fucking fell in. That's so papega. Like, Garrett walked over where there's no holes.
Yeah, this is wide as hell. This is a wide one.
I just don't know how Garrett died. He fell right here on the sand where it's even higher than normal.
Where's his stuff? I don't see his stuff down here at all.
Garrett's stuff is right there.
Where?
Right across from you, Jace.
Wait, what?
Not in the pit. Literally right across. I don't know whose stuff that is.
No. He dropped that. He was trashing stuff.
Yeah, his stuff isn't in the pit.
Oh, it probably burned in lava.
I'm gonna have a look. I'm gonna see if there's two sets of armor here.
Oh, how did this happen?
This is just bad.
How did Guy die? Like, how? I don't understand. Like, I guess the spikes killed him? Do they keep hitting you?
Yeah.
There were spikes all over.
Like where you're standing, there were spikes.
No, he dug into here, but he said it was like super glitchy.
But how did he die?
I think he said it was glitchy because he couldn't put his water down. I saw him. He kept trying to put water down.
Oh, okay.
I should have drank the potion.
Does he have any like things a Mafia would have?
I'm looking through the inventory item by item.
Must have burned.
One of them had a pitfall trap or a bunch of pitfall traps.
That's interesting.
I feel like they would have to.
Wait, these break instant with the shovel. Hello?
Wait, I'm gonna have a look at something.
I'm staying up here, brother.
Where's Garrett's stuff?
Oh! Okay, I just tested. You throw an item on these and the item despawns. Observe. What don't I need? An arrow. Bomb.
What?
It's gone.
That's
wow.
So scuff.
It's like cactus.
Garrett's
cactus
mod
is the same.
Is AIDS, bro. Just
kidding. So we're,
that's all right, nuts, all right. Bro. We just lost two people.
Okay.
The only items Guy had sus were pitfall traps.
Made the trap is what I want to know. Okay.
This is way
too advanced for Guy to make. I know Guy, he could not make this.
Guy had five pitfall trap items on him, but they could have dropped when like he stood on the thing.
I don't think Garrett would make something like this either. Somebody's got to know what they're doing. And there's only a few of us currently alive.
Guys, there's iron down there.
I feel like it would have been a much more efficient trap of. With just lava.
Right, but this is like stylish, you know.
Someone knew what was going on when they
stopped the lava from pouring down so the spikes could be there.
That's interesting.
So you get burned and then you fall on the spikes and die.
That's smart. Like, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, that is why. It's so you're taking spike tick damage
and
fire
flame.
Tick damage.
Yeah, but only
that's nuts.
The only person I could think that knows how to do that is me, Jage, Jack, and Philip. I feel like the only people who would know how to do that.
I think
this
Joey
to me is a
potentially
trap.
I don't think
we sleep on Joey.
Well, we haven't gone to the desert in a very long time, haven't we? And
we
this could have been here for a long time.
See, that's
though.
Why I don't. We literally found this like 20 minutes ago.
We didn't dig it out, which was kind of dumb of us. We should have dug it out
dumb
so
of us.
To see it.
Yeah, because we didn't do it, we lost two people.
Let's go home. Let's go home for now. Let's just get reasserted, and just there's four of us. We'll just remember that.
So how many pearls do we have? We have no pearls.
We have zero.
We've lost eight people and haven't got a single ender pearl.
I can't believe we just lost two people.
I'm scared.
Yeah, now I really, really don't feel safe being here. I know, like, it could be 2v2 here, and that we don't know. Well, two of
us. I think the odds of that are extremely low. I think we're all under the...
I don't know about you guys, but I was pretty damn sure Garrett was sus.
Okay. I think, I was 100% I think sure realistically, was for each of us individually, it is a very good idea to assume there are two Mafia left.
I think
just for the sake of safety, everybody should assume that there's two other Mafia.
So just always assume there's Mafia. So I'm not trusting any of y'all.
I don't trust no one.
Right. I'm sorry.
Unless you're like 100% on one person, then you could be like a little more buddy-buddy with it.
Jack, I'm sorry, but I just can't trust you, mate.
It's okay. Ryan,
oh, I almost drank it, Harris. I thought it was food.
This is starting to look really down for us, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially because it was avoidable very easily.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, I really want to win and kill the Ender Dragon. Like, that'd be cool.
Be very cool.
Like, I've never... This is my first playthrough. I just want to say I want it.
Best case scenario, we're all just paranoid, and we're all clean, and Garrett was the last, like, current Mafia.
Ryan, I feel like for you, this is, like, the worst.
Yeah, Ryan.
Yeah, Ryan, you got the worst trio to be up with. Well, actually, it's both good and bad, because if there is two Mafia, then you got at least one good player on your team.
Stay away.
And if it's only one Mafia, then you got two good players.
Team, buddy.
Should we just start... Look at all these beds that don't need... Like, we should just... Let's rearrange...
We gotta keep it there in their honor.
No, let's rearrange this place. We need four...
No, it looks good, though.
Yeah, it looks really nice. Garrett's bed, guys! Everyone, Garrett's bed! Oh, he's dead.
Why are you outside the house?
I found them. I was gonna go start looking for Enderman, because I want to start this grind as soon as we can.
Yeah,
but
let's get down there. Let's,
are we gonna build a tower and then, you know, do it efficiently?
Yeah.
Like, while it's night?
Well, I think we wait one more day. I think we wait one more day. We gotta be safe, guys. There's four of us. Think about it.
And
I'm not that experienced. Like, I'm level...
There's basically three of us. And then one's probably a traitor.
We got it. It's three of us plus
a distraction. There's basically two of us.
I'll beat your booty.
Oh, please, Ryan. Please. Come here. Quick. Okay.
Wait, guys. Jack.
I'm at a loss for words.
It might be the mannequin.
JJ, move.
Oh. Harris, you ready?
Oh, God.
I killed him.
Oh, my Lord.
Alright. Grab some blocks and jump off the dock.
Okay, I'll bring my stack of magma block.
Why?
I took like 6 hearts of damage.
Why would you even attempt that?
Just in case I did fall off and I need to practice, like...
Save that for the Ender Dragon fight.
Yeah, but then I don't get any practice in, huh?
Yeah, beginner's luck.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna try again now.
No, don't.
Jack. I did it this time.
What are you doing, Jack?
Only midday.
Wait, where'd JJ go?
He's right there. He's miles away.
You see him? Oh, I see him. Hey, Jage.
Hey.
Why are you getting so much Wawa? So if we fall?
Wait, Jage, there's a well right there, you forehead.
Oops. I'm gonna kill myself.
This is actually, like, I think this is a good idea, though, to hunt Enderman. Have you done this before?
No.
No.
Then why do we have this up above us?
So they can't hit us. They're too tall to fit in.
We just have to hope they'll actually teleport up here.
I hope we get to the Nether and just no one fights us. We're all just chilling. We're all just trying to win.
I can't wait to get to the Nether, guys.
I mean, whatever. The crazy. End. The end.
When do we get into the Aether, dude?
I love you, Ryan.
I don't know.
Right below
us. Do we have the wood?
Oh, yeah, there's one there.
What, right? I thought I saw one. I'm just going to look
around.
No,
there is. It's right below us.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I see him.
Get under.
Oh, I just looked at him, man.
Maybe, I don't think we're high enough, actually.
I don't think they're gonna teleport here.
No, I mean, like, we're not, like, he's not gonna teleport, he's just standing under us.
Oh.
Because we're not high enough up. Like, he doesn't need to do it yet.
Back up, get away from me.
Yeah, there he is. Yeah, oh, he's running around the water. He's trying to get to us, but we're not high enough up.
I thought the water would keep him from getting close. Well, this backfired. I'll go down there and kill him then. You guys just aggro him?
Jage, I don't think you go down there. There's a lot of stuff down there you do not know.
There's nothing. There is nothing.
You can see.
I see five spiders.
I just
got
aggroed by like 17 things.
Come up. Come back.
We don't know where it is.
I regret this, probably. I don't, like, nothing's for me.
Do you have beds on us?
Uh-oh.
I might need help.
Okay. Yeah.
Behind you.
Down there, Ryan.
Thank you. Alright, head up now. Yep. The skeleton was just the problem.
Oh, I'm stuck in a web.
I made more water so you can get up.
Oh my god, am I dead?
Okay.
No, Jay. Do you want me to come down? Here, I'll put more water on the other side. Here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna build up. Oh, that's not gonna work. There's a witch! I don't have food on my hot bar.
No, I'm going down to help him.
I gotta run. I gotta just run. Oh. Go back up. Go back up if you can. I'll find a way. I'll find a way.
If you
Jage, you got like so many things on you.
I know. There's no water over here. I'm fucked.
On this side. On the left side.
Keeper, watch out.
TP zombies.
I don't have arrows.
Jack's down there with you.
I can't see the skeletons. That's kind of
the
problem.
Look for the skellies.
All I have is a fucking golden apple.
Oh, do you want food? Here. Oh, I only have like one in my health bar if I've dropped
it. Just forget it.
Come up.
Ow.
Come on, boys.
It's just so slow in the water. I'm going.
They can't get to you, though. They won't catch up.
Just don't get webbed.
Just get webbed.
There's like 14 spiders right now.
JJ, I thought you were dead, man.
I'm okay. Jeez.
Dak, you good?
Yeah, I'm coming up too.
I thought you guys were dead.
Oh,
there's an Enderman over there.
What? Below. They're building up.
Oh my lord. Oh. Get away from me, whore.
I guess we wait this night and then just do it again and then we go back to the house so we can get food.
Well, we should ideally go together.
Yeah, that's what I mean. We go back to the house tomorrow, get food, but we should
also at the house though.
Jage.
What?
Well, this might be kind of long to make, but we should make, like, instead of building up, because I don't think Enderman are going to come up to us, let's just build, like, a big, like, moat, and then have a platform on the inside of it. That way only Enderman can teleport onto it, but then mobs have to, like, either build or just fall.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Someone stay up, like, and then they can look at the Enderman, and then the Enderman will aggro them and stay below them.
How about this? Let's make the moat below this.
Right below this. I think we made it pretty far given the circumstances, and we've weeded out the weak ones.
What?
No, we haven't. You're still here.
What are those zombies doing? Are they hugging each other?
Look at this, guys.
What?
The zombie stuck out a massive L.
What the? They're flexing on us.
Okay.
Wait, how wide do we want this?
Yeah, I was thinking that too. Two or three blocks, maybe?
Just make sure we don't go past to where the connection connecting is.
Just do two blocks and try to cut the corner. Here, I'll get rid of
Let's collect all this stuff. Just put a chest down and let's collect it all. Wait, where'd JJ go? Oh, we went back
to the house.
Oh, look at this, dude. What's up, man?
He's vibing there.
You took a long time. We could actually just go get quicksand and just go farm it.
Good point.
You like this, buddy.
There's probably... Wait, yeah. Ryan, you're right.
Ow! Why is he not dying? Thank you.
Ryan, come with me.
Where do you go? Oh,
remember, by the house, there's a bunch of quicksand outside.
There's a bunch
outside.
Of quicksand.
Yeah. You're right. I didn't think about that. Let's just grab that.
Jack!
Can't hear you, he's got AirPods in.
Look what he...
Yeah, I saw it.
You guys got food up there?
I got 11 steak now, I got some beef.
I'm just gonna...
I have more important things to do.
Are you filling in the cunt?
That's a really good way to word it, yes.
Jack, we have more important things to do. It's almost sunset.
Oh, is it? Okay. I'll finish this layer, and if I die, you have to do it for me.
Alright, let's test it out.
Alright.
Ready?
Oh!
Wait,
No, it's good. They need to come here now, though.
No, it's not good. We don't want that right now.
They can't get up to us, though, right?
Yeah, they can. They went towards the house, so they might not come back.
Would you think we should just build up a little bit more tonight?
I think we'll be fine. Oh, there's an Enderman.
Oh, yeah, I see him. I looked away.
Yeah.
Look at those enchanted bows on those dudes over there.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be fun.
I hope Jage and Jack are okay. Ryan, what if it's Jack and Jage, dude?
That would be a good time for them to do stuff right now.
Yeah. But what if it's just one of them and then they kill the other, you know? If one of them comes back, be ready to kill them, okay?
Be ready to kill them?
Yeah, if only one comes back and they're like, oh, the Blood Moon got him, just, you know?
Like,
I'll make a judgment call, and if I start hitting them, you gotta join with me, okay?
Understood, Captain. Oh, speaking of, let's make some torches. Jack?
Ryan, remember what I said?
Just
stay close to me, that's all I'll say, okay? And if I do the signal, right?
Okay.
You know what to do. You'll know what the signal is when I do it.
What's the signal?
It's a potion. Oh, here comes Jage.
Oh!
Guys.
Jage?
I can explain. Okay. Andy,
stay back. Hey, back up. Where's Jack?
That's my chance. No, he just had to disconnect to, he got the same glitch guy where he turned invisible. That's all.
What?
What?
Yeah, he'll be back eventually.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, there he is. He's coming back.
I thought Jack was dead. I'm not gonna lie. How is this the Blood Moon?
You might try and blame me for something, but just don't listen to him, right?
Wait, okay, what happened?
Nothing. Just wait and find out.
No, what happened? You gotta tell me. I'm gonna start swinging. You gotta tell me something.
Wait, he's firing already, boys. Take cover. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die.
Jage?
Hold on.
Yeah, Jage killed me while I was disconnected. Okay.
that's what I told him when I showed up.
Hey, what were you guys doing then, huh?
Oh, well, we were enchanting swords to hopefully get the looting enchantment.
JJ! Yeah, what's good?
I'm back!
Hey.
I'm back with 16 levels.
Ooh.
16 more chances. Oh, God.
You know what you should do with all that quartz you got? You should put it in the chest I made.
Okay, JJ, I'm on my... Which one? Just instruct me.
Hey, I'll show you. It's a new one. It's a new one.
I'm coming.
Right here. But don't open it yet. Let me back up a bit before you do.
Okay.
All right, now open it.
Ah!
What? Perfect chest to hide your valuables.
Did you enchant more swords?
I enchanted as many as I could. It's up to you now. It's the lapis.
Thank you, good sir.
How was your night, though? Was it chill?
I mean, it was alright. I jumped in the nether so that I could get more levels.
You guys were in the nether last night?
Well, I was. I went in for like a minute.
We were chilling. We built up, so our fort is good.
Did you kill the Enderman?
We didn't get any, no.
We saw like 5, but I didn't want to risk it.
I say we get some food, yeah?
Let's just go with Jack, then.
I'm just going to the little house to grab the, books.
I say, because there's only 4 of us left, we should really try to stick together as much as possible.
Yeah.
I think you're right. What are you guys doing over here, eh?
Good work, gentlemen. Did you get all the bookshelves already?
Gentlemen? There was only 4.
Oh, hot dog.
Whoa.
Yo, what is that?
Has anyone been back here yet? Look at that.
Whoa.
Cool. I'm going.
We're living there.
I'm going.
Oh my lord, that's so tall.
Oh my. I want to go look up to him.